Hey guys, Grace here.
I'm here to talk about a workout that I want to try and do to slim down my face. I feel like I kind of still have my baby cheeks and I really want to lift it up and get rid of this. So I'm going to try a workout and I'm going to document it and show you the results. I'm going to do it for 7 days. So I'm going to start today. And the workout is something I found on YouTube. So I'm just gonna try it and see if it works. All right, I'll show you what the workout is. And all right, let's get started. Okay, the first exercise is called chin presses. All right, I'm gonna do this for 45 seconds. Start. Okay, 45 seconds is up. The second exercise is called goldfish. I'm gonna do it for 45 seconds. Third exercise, bubble. Number five, head tilt, 45 seconds. Number six is head roll, 45 seconds. Okay, that was day one of chin lift exercises. There's only six exercises. It didn't take me that long. I mean, they're 40 seconds each. 6 seconds, wait, 45 seconds long and six. So 200, I think it's like 270 seconds, which is 4 minutes and something, maybe let's just round it to 5 minutes. I hope my dad isn't mad because, you know, math and everything. I think I did it in my head okay. All right, well, I'm going to continue doing this for the next 6 days because this was the first day, so six more days left. I think I got that right too. All right then, I will record my results after 6 days. See you then.
Super happy with the results of this workout video. I feel like my jawline is much more defined than when I started. I mean, even though it's a slight result, I only did it for 7 days. So imagine what it could do in a month. I mean, so I'm really happy about how I look right now. I definitely recommend you guys try this. I hope this video helped, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.